Here we go, the cage doors are closed. Will this even pass the second round? Or the first round?
Coming out hard with a hard body kick.
Oh, fly knee, miss. Immediately trying to take the back. But Augustine is fighting it.
Let's go, Augie!
Mike on Augustine's back. Damaris is trying to.
All right, got the second hook in.
Oh, yeah.
Belly in down.
That's not good. Give me a shot. Give me a shot. Give me a shot. Give me a shot. Sorry, I'm also directing. I need the shot. Give me the shot. Somebody. I'm sorry.
He needs to hold position here. Get his other hook in.
Nice recovery. And he's returning the favor. Mm-hmm.
Kind of tied up here with the wrist control.
What do you think? You think
he's doing the right thing right now, trying to get his back to the cage, trying to peel him off one shoulder at a time. He's fighting hands. And turn it into them.
They're pretty much dry, so it's pretty much easier to do it now than later on the second or third round.
A lot of explosive action right off the bat still coming in.
Under a minute. This crowd has been nothing but. I gotta say, fanatical.
In the round one.
Let's see what we got over here as far as submission hunter. I think they have a.
So. Blue?
Yes.
And then red?
Yes. All right, here we go. Going up to the second round. Tell him you. You guys are missing out. Unbelievable. This.
Yeah, the crowd is.
See, look, my hairs on my arms are sticking. Goosebumps.
Here we go. Here we go. Round two.
Is pretty confident, you know, fighting with somebody with a little bit more experience. He's an undefeated fighter. Micah is 2-0.
nice entry there as he turned his back.
Yeah.
Looking for this.
Windshield wiper.
Looking for this arm and head choke here.
Oh, look.
He spread it out really quick.
Oh, this thing has that lock to prevent him to spread out to lock in that choke. And he also has the, oh no, I'm not sure if you can see, he has the umbrella. I mean, the telephone to protect him. But
you can see Ramirez on the bottom. At first, he had the telephone that'll help him from sinking into this choke even deeper.
Got them out.
And then he let it go.
Wonder how long the ref's gonna let them just, you know, have an inactivity there. Well, Mike is perking up. And
here you go. Ramirez does a good job getting his back to the cage.
Wall walking.
The white looks like he has really good hip pressure into him.
Under a minute.
This would be a good way to. Attempting the Kawamari here to help the position. Looks like it just brought him right back down to his hip, down to his side.
Coming up to under 30 seconds.
White's doing a really nice job staying heavy and keeping pressure in a good place to keep him, his opponent down on the ground, landing a nice ground to pound. Just staying active. Last 10 seconds of the round. Submission attempt. Oh, now he's just wailing on it.
I gotta give that rap to Micah. What do you think? Hold on, let me mix this. Let me scratch this up. One and two. Here we go. If you were in their coaches, what would you tell? What would you say to them? As far as just continuing what they're doing, or do they need to change their, as far as like Micah and Augustine?
Really think Ramirez really needs to bring the pressure this time and definitely not end up on his back. He can't afford to be on his back for another round.
Third and final round.
Ramirez has the option to pull him close and think about some submissions here, or he can work on getting some frames in and framing away, using the cage to help get a hook back in. He needs to get to a hook. Uba White's landing some really nice knees from the top. Nice hammer fist.
What are they saying?
I can't tell.
Oh,
once he passes these legs here. So this is what I mean about him being on the bottom for another round.
Yeah.
He really needs to work to get his either his back to the cage to shimmy up.
I see space in there that he could use.
Yeah, he can use one of these opportunities when he postures up to strike to get an underhook and get to his left hook, left hip. The White is staying really strong and picking his shots.
Coming up to 30 seconds.
Landing nice ground to pound here. Got him in a nice mount here.
Get up, Murray!
Just gonna push his head away and probably try to land some more strikes here. Last 10 seconds of the round. There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of combat, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. With scores of 30-27, 29-28, and 30-27, your winner by unanimous decision, Micah Dynamite White!
Congratulations, Mr. Micah White.